everybody. I am back on Exile, and I'm ready to begin the map. But first, I've chosen the location. It'll be in the jungle. Here's my area. I made a bridge here across to it. Yes, these are uneven on purpose. I wanted more of a emphasis on these pillars and the ones already in the ground. And so I added more of an arch to them too. But I think it looks pretty cool. Nice bridge, it follows regulations of allowing a boat beneath. Then I have the road end here, and this is all clearing and pick back up over here. And this road leads straight to my skeleton farm, quite literally. No more turns I needed. That's why I didn't want to angle that road twice. It's the real reason why I didn't make the road into the clearing, but this is my skeleton farm down here. I don't think I ever showed it, so might as well. Full enchanting table. This is my second anvil, actually. We could hear them going now. I've just woke up, so you might hear that in my voice right now, but this will be a cut and make video, so hopefully I wake up and through them. But anyways, there's some skeletons here. Some are two hit, some are one hit. I don't really know why, but I've been collecting arrows and things like that, so I could stock the chest when the time come. Plus, it's good for levels. Level up fairly quickly with that, especially with the AFKing and splash potions of health. It's pretty good, but I've chosen here to be the spot. This will be the smaller island in the middle, and the curve will go out that way over the lake. And then the imaginary curve for the other team will continue that way, if you can imagine it. So if I come over here, up, the 90 degree angle we saw will come from around here. This tree might be one of the wool trees eventually, maybe. And then it curves around to somewhere over here that's imaginary. I will only do half of the map, like I said two episodes ago, maybe, but and then make sure that I mirror it properly. And then, yeah, just go from there. That reminds me, I should have these dirt things are scaffolding. Getting that structure going up right away. And today I wanted to create the original foundations of the first small island. I wanted to start with the obsidian on the bottom. And taking a look at this, I was kind of thinking, okay, what do I want to do with this? And I've decided that 4, 6, 7. That maybe it might be better if this is not a square, but maybe a circular shape. I think it might look. I'm not sure how I want to do that yet. So this is 8. 1, 2, 3. Why did it double click twice? 54, go! Oh yeah. So yeah, just speaking of obsidian, I want the obsidian here because I can't get bedrock and vanilla, and I think it might be cool to have a better looking base, since diamond pinks won't be on the map. This won't be over, like, this won't really get destroyed at all, so it'll be an odd strategy, as I said before. 5, 6, 7, 8. Jeez, I can't place these today. I really should wake up. Let's try this again, shall we? And we have a guest here. I went down to the skeleton farm, waited for 25 levels of skeletons, and then got a little bit of coal. Oh, the squid's making all that noise. A little bit of coal to light it up, because that also happened. A creeper spawned on here, but was got bowed to death. So, yeah, I also did like a little dirt boundary around it, seeing if like maybe I could get a good curve out of it, but I'm not sure I'm gonna go with that at all. Don't know what's up with the block double block place in the day, but is that a better curve than what I had before? Yeah, that'll make a better curve, but I kind of want to go squares at the moment. Particularly in the center one, where I'll have to keep a sharp eye out for symmetry. And because this one right here is the one in the middle, and it'll be divided straight along this diagonal line, so I have to make sure that this half guess I'm not fully awake yet, but this half of the triangle, oh, this triangle is symmetrical with this triangle. And I also have like some stone here to maybe get the first steps going. Let's see. I just want to do like a pure stone block to get a good base going for now. I have Silk Touch to help me along. Okay, there's one. How does that look? I'm not sure. Ideally, I would use quartz blocks, but those are expensive and vanilla. And yeah, I was saying like I would like to use quartz blocks, but I'm not sure. Well, I know I won't be able to get the resources, so I'm not sure what to do in replace of that, because white wool will look kind of too soft, I guess. And stone looks a little bright, maybe. No. Something's off about the stone for sure. Maybe let's try to break this down. It's gonna be frustrating, I can tell already. Maybe I should just get a ton of ladders. Alright. I want to try to rip up the sides here. And now I'm getting connection lag. Lovely. Workbench. Let's just make one real quick. I don't have any. Ugh. Rough morning, rough morning. That's my skeleton farm. The top of it pokes the surface there a little, unfortunately, but what you can do if you have to raise them so many blocks to damage them. Okay, so workbench achieved, complete, and I want this. And are these brighter or? Which is my question now. Like, are these, would these look better in the stone? Let's see. No, those give it a strong factory look, I think. Yeah, it's like it belongs in a industrialized area instead of a fantasy. Ah, stop. Stop falling. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna hate this, 'cause just like, and I guess it'll be frustrating no matter what, but like moving up and down, continuously falling in the water, without, like, I don't know why it just won't jump for one block. I don't know. Double placing. All right, I'm gonna brainstorm a little bit and see what type of blocks might be better here. All right, I'm back. So now the small island I've been working on. I made a mistake of not checking the biomes, and this whole water thing right here is actually a no, river biome. So that's kind of a bad thing. I'm thinking of, instead of swinging around this way, I might swing around that way instead. There's water there, so that will avoid complications, I guess. But I wanted the green jungle biome to help give the grass and the stuff a better feeling, and apparently I won't do that if I go this way, so I'm gonna go that way instead. But anyways, this is the island I came up with so far. I don't like the obsidian. The extra obsidian on the bottom, I think it's too much, but I do like the extra dirt I added on top to like kind of drip down, you could say. Like not make it so flat, but like drip down a few blocks. I think that looks pretty cool. But I don't like the obsidian dripping up. I don't know why, just I'm thinking a flat base might work better, but flat up here, no. And I was also looking at this and realizing that this looks kind of odd, these corners without the dirt in them. So I'm gonna take this and go over here and do the same. I also got ladders. Which helps a lot. And let's see. There we go. Yeah, so next I'm thinking adding more green to it. I'm thinking leaves might be good. Add more vegetation to it, and a tree. I could add that now. Let's go do that. It have to be symmetrical though. Fortunately, not, I won't have to worry about symmetry too much, actually at all, in the coming islands. But in this one, the first one, it's necessary. Let's try here. That took a lot of bone meal. Okay, so the leaves. Okay, there's one missing up here. Let's make that missing over here too. How's this side? Looks symmetrical now, I think. Yeah, I'll go with that. One leaf. Nice. And woohoo! Get rid of this derpy bush. All right, now let's see where I could add these leaves. Oh, I got some tall grass in that apparently. Let's see. Maybe like some sort of zigzag here. Add a little bit more bulk to it. Actually, if I mirror that, it will kind of look odd, I think. Let's try it out. So, three like that. Nope, four. Something like that. Is that too many leaves? Maybe not for the middle island. I'll probably want to dilute it for other islands. And let's add a little bit of water. Nope. Oh, this shovel's a little too fast. Let's see. This way. And this way. Oh, wait. I need one right here. Yeah, I think this might look cool. Let's get another bucket. Aha! No more things. Lightweight as a disc, though. So let's see. Maybe this island could be done in just a few minutes. Let's get an infinite spring there. And jackpots. Let's see. Ooh, I like it. From down here, at least. I'm not sure about the obsidian, though. I'll leave it in for now. I don't want to tear it down. Let's go back up our tree. And get a good view up above. Yeah, I like it. I'm thinking it needs some fences or something to break it off with lighting. Let's try that. Do I have fences on here? No, I think I used all of my sticks on. Ladders, ladders. That's what I meant. What do I want? So let's come up here. Let's see. Maybe here could be a fence. Here could be a fence. Actually, in a fantasy themed glowstone might look better than torches. Yeah, I might try glowstone eventually. I don't have glowstone on me though. Actually, do I? Okay, I don't want these. Ooh, this is gonna be tough to symmetrize. Symmetrize. Yeah. That's a word, right? Put those there. So 24-5. This bush is not supposed to exist. Let's see. There we go. I think that's symmetrized. Symmetrized. Okay, this will be another one of these. Actually, let's do all four corners. There we go. I think I might have my first island done. Maybe. I might add chests or something with some special supplies in it. That way, the first to the middle island will get some extra good stuff. To like kind of influence a race to it, maybe? I don't know. But. Anyways, I think that's a pretty good looking island. I'll have to. Probably will change over time and like bigger islands come into play, but. Yeah, we'll see how it kind of maps out as it go curves along. There is other islands that will be like up on actually my height level right here. And it's kind of like a five islands and one combined into one, really. So I think that might be a nice backdrop to this, at least. Yeah, we'll see. Want to do that because it's kind of dark up here. I think glowstone will look pretty good. Yeah, maybe vines somewhere or another. Is that symmetrized? Yeah. I'm gonna go grab some glowstone and I'll be right back. Alright, so got the glowstone. I already had a fair amount in my base, so I didn't have to go to the Nether for it. But, anyways, let's try this out. How come my torches aren't coming back to me? That one did. I also got a few of these little ferns. Yeah, I think that'll be enough. And those glowstones need a little bit work, I think. See, what do they need? I think they don't need a competing block on here. Actually, let's take out all of those. See what was. Yeah, I think that might look a little bit better. And then what about over here? Yeah, there's competing blocks here too. What I mean by competing blocks is that they're like touching each other and they're not matching very well. So they're trying to compete for the same thing and it doesn't work. So let's see. Now that they're not like touching any leaves, anything. Yeah. Like before, like the leaves are touching or right up next to the glowstone, so it's kind of like. Which one wants to take priority in that spot? And now that it's separate, the glowstone definitely takes priority back there. I actually want a spot around the back. Try up here maybe. And see if where. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, that glowstone looks better now. The tree looks a little bit off, but that's fine, I think. In comparison to it touching and all that. Maybe actually a glowstone back there is not ideal at all. touch is on me. Let's go get. Yeah, let's go, take down that glow sun. I don't like it back there. Oh my gosh. It's gonna be annoying. Okay, this ladder is kind of out of commission. So go up here, I guess. And desperation's my silk touch. And did I get it back? Yes. Thank you. And the fence. Yes. Okay, yeah. I didn't like this much better, the concept without the glowstone in the back. It's just kind of like getting in the way. And two non-dissolving leaves in the back, or whatever you want to call it, I guess. What's it called? Non-decaying. Two-player placed leaves in the back, symmetrical still. Yeah, I think that's a good first island. Just have to make sure that the vines don't grow unsymmetrically, and I think that's good for now. So, let me know your thoughts. I'll be planning on a second island soon. This actually went a lot quicker than I expected. Although I did have like god obsidian and stuff already wanted. But anyways, yeah, first island done. I actually want to take this down because it's kind of ruining the view. It's fine, I got all the ladders. Yeah, so let me know your thoughts. I'm gonna be done for today. At least recording wise. So I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.